Hi friends, welcome to our channel. Today we are going to watch Kevvu Keka video song from the movie Gabbar Singh. We all know this movie stars Pawan Kalyan, the power star Pawan Kalyan in the lead, and this is a remake to the Bollywood blockbuster Dabang. We all know everything about this. Even though it was a remake, Pawan Kalyan portrayed the character, the lead character in this movie in his own style. Not imitating Salman Khan or nothing like that.
It was very neatly done
and it was an all-time blockbuster.
Yes.
The star power of Pawan Kalyan is shown through this movie. He's the biggest, the actor with the biggest fan following in Telugu film industry. And Malayalees know very less about Pawan Kalyan.
I don't think so. Pawan Kalyan also has a very good fan base in Kerala too. I think so.
For those who know Pawan Kalyan are very good fans of Pawan Kalyan. Let's watch.
Yes.
సిల్కు గుడ్డల్లే గల్ఫ్ సెంటు బుడ్డల్లే జలకులిచ్చు నీ జిలుగులే అబ్బో కెవ్వు కేక కోరత్తాలు కెవ్వు కేక హే వేడి వేడి లడ్డల్లే డబుల్ కాట్ బెడ్డల్లే పాఠమైన పట్టింపులే కెవ్వు కేక కోరత్తాలు కెవ్వు కేక హే చోరు మీద గుర్రాలు నీ ఊపులే
Yeah. ముద్దెట్టేసేసింది సాంబా.
ఓకే, that was a very energetic song, very
there is a similar situation in the Tamil version, I think.
Yeah, who is the singer?
I don't know who is the singer. I don't know.
No details are involved.
This movie is directed by Harish Shankar, and this movie also stars Shruthi Hassan, and this music is composed by Devshree Prasad. One thing I have to say about this movie, particular movie, is the Pawan Kalyan's character. I think the character of Chulbul Pandey in the book, it's a baddie. It's a bad character, maybe character with negative shades.
Yeah.
I think this character suits Pawan Kalyan better. I'm not comparing with Salman Khan. Salman Khan is more of a heroic image, he looks more heroic. But Pawan Kalyan is flexible to do, I think, a negative role. I think he looks like that. He looks flexible to do a hero or a negative role or anything, just like something. He can do very good comedy. He can do very he's not a great dancer, but he can does good dancing also. And the attitude of Pawan Kalyan suits this movie very much. But in Tamil version, it was all gone wrong. Simbu was not at all
a good choice,
and it was an imitation to Salman Khan.
That was not a cup of tea for Simbu.
The imitation was wrong that in that movie. In this movie, Pawan Kalyan seems nothing similar to Salman Khan. He does something
actually,
in his own style.
Whatever be the movie or whatever be the thread and all, but when we do remake to a movie, an actor shouldn't imitate the other.
Yeah.
Whatever language it may be, but actually the imitation doesn't make perfection.
Yeah. So and the actors shouldn't have same figure or same look or something like that. Nothing is similar. In this particular character, even though it is because it is a negative character, I think Pawan Kalyan was better. Because I watched both the movies. This was an another version of Dabang. My personal opinion only. Okay.
Now about the song, actually I really enjoyed the female version especially. Than the male version that
that was more in the song.
Kevvu, Keka, and sometimes it was like screaming and or like something different was there in this song.
The movie was all different. Even though the Dabang as well as Gabbar Singh was very different. They breaking the rules of a hero character, breaking all the outlaws of a hero character.
Discuss more about the movie.
We all know about the movie. Okay.
So that's it. I felt it a very energetic and enjoyable song, and that dancer was so charming, and she was so graceful in her dancing. That's it.
And okay. If you like this video, please watch and subscribe. Thank you.